It's taken 75 years, but the National Symphony Orchestra has for the first time played with a woman as principal conductor. 35-year-old Kiwi Gemma was appointed to the role in February and has now had her first concert with the orchestra. Kushla Norman reports.
Showtime for Gemma in her dream role in front of a home crowd. Once an usher at this Wellington concert hall, she's now the maestro. The Symphony Orchestra's first ever female principal conductor.
Ever since I was very little, I was fascinated by the orchestra and what we could do, this beauty that we bring together. We need everyone on stage, and I love conducting so much, unifying everyone's voice.
What sort of barriers have you had to break through to get here?
I had a very quiet voice to start with, and so I had to learn to speak clearly, slowly, so that everyone at the back could be reached in the orchestra, and I think that kind of assertiveness is something I needed to work on.
And I wonder if we can have just a bit more of you at two before two.
Since it began in 1947, the orchestra's had 18 male conductors at the helm. One of them, Franz Paul Decker, was asked what he thought of female conductors, and he said he found them aesthetically unpleasing.
I'm sure he would have changed his mind if he had seen her conduct. She's very engaging on the podium. She's creates a kind of an aura of spontaneity in her music making.
Her rise from a young violinist to conducting overseas, and now the National Orchestra is being keenly watched.
I know all about her and how she has progressed over the years.
I'm here specifically because I'd like to hear her perform, yeah.
So how does one become a conductor? Do you go to conducting school?
Yeah, I had 2 years of a boot camp, my master's in Baltimore, and we had 5 times on the podium every week, sessions where we learnt all of this repertoire.
Repertoire and much more that will thrill audiences for years to come. Kushla Norman, One News.